Hi, this is Todd Jackson. I keep the comedy blog, Dead Frog. This is another one of my videos where I compare similar jokes from different stand-ups. All the question, what exactly is joke stealing, and what is parallel thinking? This video features Judd Apatow, who most probably know better now as a comedy writer and director, and Denis Leary, who fans of Bill Hicks hold in some suspicion, because some of his jokes appear to be very similar to the late comic. First up, Judd Apatow. And then, Denis Leary.
My uncle, he's got one of these electronic voice boxes, yet he's really happy. He thinks it's, like, funny. He's like,
how you doing? I'm Bob. It's like,
but it scares the shit out of everybody he meets, because no one expects it. It's like, that's my friend Tony.
How you doing, Tony?
Oh, God! It's not like he can get a shirt. Get ready, I sound like a Cylon from Battlestar Galactica. He loves to go to the drive-thru at McDonald's all the time, you know, just to give the guy shit.
I'm like a cheeseburger, please.
Are you making fun of me?
I'm not making fun of you.
Screw you.
Hey,
fuck off.
I'm looking forward to cancer, man. I want that throat cancer. That's the best kind. You know why? You get that throat cancer, they give you that voice box thing. Know what I'm talking about? Sure, it's scary, but you can make a lot of money with a voice box. Get a voice box, walk around the streets of Manhattan. You got any spare change? Here's my whole wallet. Get away from me. Imagine a whole family with voice boxes. That'd be creepy, wouldn't it? They'd be out in that backyard every day during the summer. Dad, can we go to the beach? Yes, can your mother and the dog will leave right now? Sparky, come here. Fire. For the ultimate irony, guy with a voice box pulling up to the drive-thru window at McDonald's. That has to suck, huh? Can I help you? Big Mac and a large order of fries. Stop making fun of me. I'm not making fun of you. I'm getting the manager. Get the fucking manager. I don't care.
Because both jokes were performed in 1992, it's going to be kind of hard to tell which one came first. So this might make a good argument for parallel thinking, that both comics came up with the same joke at the same time, but separately. Of course, you might find these jokes too similar, and suspect some kind of joke stealing must be going on. So what do you think? Is this joke stealing or parallel thinking? For more on joke stealing, or anything else comedy related, go to dead-frog.com.